Hey guys, I am Ayush Sharma and today we are gonna see an activity illustrated in our NCERT books. So doing this activity we will prove that a current carrying conductor produces a magnetic field. So first of all we will need to know what's the way of current, what's the direction of current it's flowing. So using a voltmeter. So it's flowing in this direction. As I put switch on, you can see compass needle is deflected. What if we change the direction of current? Let's see this. So now I have changed the direction of current. Let's verify using voltmeter. You can see value is coming in negative. Earlier it was coming in positive. So current is in now this direction. Now